A 20-year-old man has been charged with murder in connection to a shooting that took place in a Taco Bell parking lot more than 2 years ago. Today, Noah Hernandez pleaded not guilty. He is charged with first-degree murder and is being held without bail. Hernandez is accused of fatally shooting Jose De La Torre on November 21st of 2021 in the parking lot of the Taco Bell on Weed Patch Highway, according to the DA's office.